Can New Jersey take the lead in ethics reform?
There was a saying back in the previous administration, New Jersey open for business. I think the slogan should say, New Jersey open for corruption.
The process of democratic government is breaking down because of lack of understanding of the complexity of the issues.
Eight people who understand the issues have come together to discuss ethics and New Jersey government. Issues New Jersey cares about.